beautiful night for hockey. Let's get set to drop the puck. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Vancouver's got possession of the puck. And that's knocked away by Dickey. Los Angeles will play it at center. Vancouver's got it in their own zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Can't connect on the pass. Poked away in the offensive zone by Burns. Let it fly. Misses.
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
Burns has the puck against the half wall. Takes that pass back at the point. Feeds it down low. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Stops him again!
Wagner's able to handle that shot with no problem, and he gets it into the corner for safety.
Sends the pass down low.
Watch out!
To Chris. Los Angeles has the puck. Receives the pass. Quick feed to Chris. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Angles it over to Sabatino. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Great read with the stick. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Quick pass to Sabatino. And now it's over to Sachs. Takes it to the net and makes the routine save. Slides it on over to Lukes. Great defensive effort with the stick. Sends it down low. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Takes the feed. Moves it to Dickey. Errant pass and they can't connect. Moves it quickly over to Luke. Turned aside with a glove. And a nasty hack on the play there.
That's going to be well worth the 2-minute minor. Luke is roaming around looking for somebody else to fight. He just can't find it.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The game is still scoreless. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Back to the point it goes. Here's a short pass to Burns. Los Angeles takes hold of the puck. Crisp's got it in the defensive end. Feeds the puck over to Sachs. Can't find his man. Quick feed to Lukes. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Sabatino's got it against the boards. Denies them with the glove by Wagner.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Hammers a shot, blocked in front.
Cha-ching!
Sabatino's dangerous and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Robert, Los Angeles looks to break out of their own end. Here in the late goings of the period, 1-0 the score. 17-0's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. They go on the attack through center. There's the whistle as the play was offside. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Drives to the paint. Gets a piece of it with the glove.
Wagner surprised a lot of people over his career with some of the saves he makes. Now, this isn't the best one ever, but man, this is a beauty. It surprised me. I didn't think he was going to get it.
Quick pass to Lutz.
Shoot!
And that's broken up. And they can't connect! There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Go, go,
he's
go,
got a stick! Just a simple save by Wagner.
Cover, cover!
And as the opposite frees the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Lots of time left in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Vancouver's won the draw. Quick feed down low. Moves it to Lutz. Jabs the puck away. Looks to pass it to Lee. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. There's a hit on the play. And that's turned aside. Los Angeles has it in the open ice. Quick pass across to Sachs. Lee's moving it ahead. Fails to find the open man. The Wolfpack have taken possession along the wall. Now over to Lutz. Here's a short pass to Sachs. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Lutz plays the puck. And here at center, that's intercepted. That pass doesn't go. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Los Angeles sends their man advantage unit out for the first time this evening.
The power play gets an unbelievable opportunity to tie this game up. Trailing by one, this is a big chance in this game.
And they clear that puck. Moves around along the half wall. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Looking to break out here on the power play.
I'd like to see him be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play.
Crisp's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Nice job tying up his opponent. Oh, look at the glove save by Lehman! Oh, and serves up a little too sweet with that save.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Quick feed to Lee. The man advantage fails to capitalize as they remain a goal down.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Dickey. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Great hustle to come up with the puck. Sends a pass over. Quick pass to Dickey. Vancouver's got the puck. Right up the gut, here they go. And they turn it over in the neutral zone. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Quick possession along the wall. And no luck on that pass attempt. Here we go, it's a 2-on-1. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Things start to get a little physical out there. Moves it to Sabatino. Here they come on the attack. And that goes off the player in front. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. Moves it quickly over to Burns. Too many bodies in the way. Legends never dies. Got a hold of the puck. That pass doesn't go. From his own end, he picks up the puck. From the left side, they gain the zone. Into the corner. Moves the puck.
Cover it.
He got all of it. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Late goings of this period. Vancouver's ahead 1-0. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. He was totally locked in on that play.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good here. They get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Here's a short pass to Lee. Legends never dies. Got the puck against the half wall. Quick feed to Sachs. Well, he's calling him out now.
Burns is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
Moves the puck over to Dickey. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Quick pass to Dickey. Puck grabbed by Burns.
You want that clock to wind down, and now you've taken a penalty. Your killers have to do the job for you.
Vancouver sent in their power play unit out for the first time tonight. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Sends it in deep. The Wolfpack have gained possession off the wall. Looks to get the puck over to Sabatino. Quick feed down low. Slides the puck down low. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here. And we'll come back. Third period action next. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. Vancouver's man advantage is still intact as this period gets underway, and they win the draw. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. And a stick break set up. Vancouver's got control of it now from their own end.
Dickey's time is almost done.
And that takes guts to get in front of that one. And some time expires on the power play. Both teams back to even.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. They had the puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. The penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
To his teammate! Slides it back to the blue line. Handles the puck. Pass to Burns. Here's a breakaway! Oh, and that's broken up! What a great effort!
Man, that's never say die right there. He's beaten and he knows he is. But he's got to get back into that play somehow. It's all effort to break that one up.
Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Los Angeles gains the zone. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck now. And that pass can't connect. Takes the pass. Poked away at center ice. Moves it to Crisp. Passes it to Lukes.
Skate.
All alone! Oh, what a save by the goaltender!
Terrific play to get in all alone. The move and the shot look good to me. But the goalie is right on it. What a stop.
Moves the puck down low. Picked up along the wall by Lee. Vancouver's got the puck. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Sacked from the back end. Moves the puck up to Lukes.
Will.
Breakaway!
Oh, the puck's like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Legends never dies, looking to break out. 2-on-1, and a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Puts it on net. He scores! They've got numbers here. Goes right to the crease. Great glove save by Wagner.
Goalies love making the glove save, whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one. They love to show you that they've caught it after they've put it away.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Vancouver's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Jackson's got it in the defensive zone. And now he passes up to Lukes. Unable to reach that one. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Nice zone entry from the right side. Looks to set up at the point now. Too much traffic in the lane. Moves it quickly over to Burns. Los Angeles takes possession of the puck. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Takes a shot! That's blocked! Nice pass. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Here in the later stages of this period, Vancouver's got a 2-0 lead. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up.
Vancouver's working on this shutout mainly because they played most of the game in the other team's end. A great offense is the best defense.
Sends the pass over. Stones him in front. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Legends Never Dies won the draw. Slides the puck across to Chris. And that one's broken up. And he moves it up to Lukes. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. Play blown dead. Let's get the call. Sabatino's going to get 2 for hooking on the play. Los Angeles is set to go back to work on the power play.
Hasn't been many opportunities tonight on the power play, but here is one. We'll see if they can take advantage.
Vancouver's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Legends Never Dies got a hold. down the wall. From center, they get into the attacking area. Legends Never Dies got it along the wall. Los Angeles has the puck in the corner. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Grabs it with the glove. Luke works the puck in his own zone. Exploring options from behind his own net. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. Off the glass and out of the zone. Consider that a win for the penalty killers for now.
You bet it is. Now they can get a change, get some fresh people on the ice.
Quick stop by Lehman. Directed over to Burns. Moves inside. And he opts to wait for more support. On the wraparound.
Over it.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. And there it is. Ray, what a run between the pipes right now.
The shutout streak continues. It's not just on the goalie. It's the guys in front of him. But he has been red hot.